Good morning, sixth grade. Today is reader time. The stolen painting. Es tu fuerte, Jesús, ¿eh? Pónganse todos bien, bien abusados. Está muy buena. Okay. Let's go to reader book. Search for chapter 8. The stolen painting. Okay, como ya son grandes, los van a leer ustedes solitos. Write yourself the story. You know, you have to read several times to answer the activity from student book page 82 and activity book page 65. One more time. Reader book, chapter 8, the stolen painting. Student book, page 82, activity book, page 65. Okay, now we are in the page 82. Time to think. Tiempo de pensar, muchachos. One, read the story in your reader. Answer. What was Mrs. DeSanto looking for? What was the painter's name? Where was the hotel? Who were the people in the painting? Who stole the painting? So easy, guys. Just you have to read and read and read the little story. Point 3. Critical literacy. Why did the man steal the painting? Why do you think the grandson communicated with Mrs. Santa by text? Answer. Now, let's go to writing workshop. Use keyword and symbol to use less space. Example. Go to airport tonight. Y so easy, eso también se usa en español. So easy and so funny. Go to the airport tonight. We have writing tools. Aquí tenemos herramientas de escritura. The text message use keywords and symbols. Look. Okay, and the last one. Do you know any other stories that use modern technology? Yes, a lot. Okay, write for me, please. Now, we are in activity book, page 65. Again, time to think. Tiempo de pensar, muchachos. Okay, read the sentence and write the number in the correct character. Point 2. Write the text messenger in full. Como si estuvieran traduciendo. Number 3. Imagine something was stolen. Write the start of a story in your notebook. Use the story creator. En tu cuaderno o en una hoja de papel, recuerden meter todas esas hojas de papel en una carpetita de evidencias. Sí, para que cuando regresemos, la revisemos y pongamos puros dieces. Ok, ¿en qué nos quedamos? Ah, sí. Ok, imagínense que algo fue robado. Escribe el principio de la historia en una hoja de papel o en tu notebook. You have to use the story creator. Tienen que usar estas sentences. And the last one, connect to me. Have you ever lost something special to you? How did you feel? ¿Alguna vez perdiste algo especial para ti, tuyo de ti? ¿Cómo te sentiste? Ay, hasta se me nubló. Okay, so easy. Please, muchachos, empiecen a practicar lecturas de selection. Voy a ver cómo les puedo evaluar, ¿sí? Pero agarren el libro de selección y comiencen con las que no hemos leído Y hoy o mañana les mando mensajes para ver cómo vamos a evaluar la lectura. Recuerden mandarme, por favor, por correo sus actividades. I love you. Bye bye.